ladies and gentlemen, even if you fly with us often, please pay attention while we take you through our safety briefing.
Thank you.
pass. It is now time. The two in shoulder, your bags are placed back in the overhead locker underneath the seat in front. And once again, if you are seated around the exit area, all your carry-on bags must be placed in the overhead lockers only. Please place your seat footrest, also the tray table, back in their original position. And please also make sure the window shade is up and seatbelt fastened.
Approximately 80 kilometres to the west of Brisbane. Weather for our arrival, a little cloudy, some passing showers. The temperature at the moment is 22 degrees Celsius and a southerly breeze at 15 kilometres per hour blowing. We'll be landing towards the south, and we plan to be landing at 20 minutes past 5 and at the terminal at 5.25, about 5 minutes early. There is a 2-hour timing change. If you care to set your watches now to present time, it is 2 minutes past 5 in the morning, 2 minutes past 5, and again landing time of 5.20.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Brisbane. Local time is 5:24 a.m. With your safety in mind, please stay in your seat with your seatbelt fastened until our captain switched on the seatbelt sign. If your mobile phone is within reach, you can now switch it back to the normal mode. And please take care when opening the overhead lockers, as bags may have moved during the flight. Once the seatbelt sign is off, you'll be leaving through the forward door. So before you leave, please remember to check your seat, also the seat pocket, for any personal items. Smoking and also the use of e-cigarette is not permitted while disembarking or throughout the terminal. If you are leaving us here in Brisbane, your luggage can be collected from the baggage claim area. This is located on the ground floor. This morning your carousel number is number 2. For those of you with international connection, please proceed to the T-Bus collection point. This is located just outside the Qantas domestic terminal. This service is complimentary for all Qantas customers. Just present your boarding pass or etiquette to the bus driver upon boarding. If you are connecting to a Jetstar domestic flight, you must collect your bags first and then proceed to Jetstar check-in. For any other Qantas domestic connections, please check the TV monitors located throughout this terminal. And on behalf of all of us here at Qantas and Oneworld, I'd like to say thank you for choosing to fly with us. It's been our pleasure to have you on board. And of course, we look forward to see you next time you travel. Once again, welcome to Brisbane. Have a good morning and enjoy the weekend.